Welcome to El Tiempo, news in English.
The 29th Front of the FARC could be responsible for the terrorist attack in Tumaco, former president of the Colombian Republic, Juan Manuel Santos. In his Twitter account, Colombian president condemned the placement of the explosive device which he qualified as an act of desperation. His words were, again, in an act of desperation, three civilians died and two patrolling policemen, while a terrorist bomb was placed in Tumaco, an act we condemned. The director of citizen security, general of the police, Rodolfo Bolmina, announced that 100 million pesos are being offered for information leads to the capture or responsible person terrorist act. This is Ashley Huxon-Ruiz reporting for El Tiempo News.